performance against Georgia Tech. Very, very proud of them. It was really, you know, adverse conditions, and it was really fun, quite honestly. The guys competed as well as they did, and, you know, overcoming that kind of adversity was great for them. Going into tomorrow, Mississippi are a great team, you know, consistently a top program, so it's something that we, you know, obviously we don't take lightly. We've been getting ready for them, even on a short week. We feel like we've been prepared. The SEC has an incredible energy about it. You know, it's so competitive, where the teams just come in and it's a battle every week. And you know, at the end of the regular season, someone's won the war. You know, but it's definitely feels like you've been through a war. I like where we are right now. I like how we're preparing. I think we're understanding what's needed, and you know, guys are getting better. As long as they keep getting better, I'll be all right.